ladder match to join the conversation.
And the thing about ladder matches, though, is while they may start with ladders, it never tends to be long before they move on to tables and chairs. Anything can happen.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Ugh.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
And this one might be headed ringside. Into the ring again. Oh, look at that.
Oh, powerbomb.
That's it.
The thing about a ladder match is that it's nearly impossible to escape without taking some major damage. However, you could still avoid the pain that comes with attempting flashier moves. Consider the risk of running up or jumping. That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Nasty right hand answers with an enziguri, crashing to the floor. And The Rock is getting dismantled.
An unfamiliar spot for the Great One.
Oh, good night. Oh. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
She's starting to look concerned.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
She heads into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, boy. Kendo stick in hand. Nefarious look in her eyes.
Making her way up the ladder now.
Absolutely no fear in her.
She's going for it. Could this possibly be her moment?
I think we might find out.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
Coming back in the ring.
Kendo stick to the skull. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Discouraging situation for the People's Champion.
And The Rock is being dominated here.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
And it's never too early to try.
They don't look now that that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime! A win here would be a bit of a surprise!
Oh, shock! Perhaps some wishful thinking going on.
Dangerous territory up there, guys.
She's got it.
Changing the tempo with that attack.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening.
He's got to be scared up there.
Now, so
She's stunned in the corner. Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just gotta climb.
Here she goes, but can she get it loose?
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
Oh my, hanging on for dear life.
No ladder, just a little fall.
She takes this fight to the floor.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Set out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Going for the win here.
We're tied to waste. Gotta get it done now.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Placed in the corner.
She's right, that ladder is perfectly placed.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Looking to snatch a victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
They got to be careful. So many.
No. Insane, insane!
Putting everything on the line, risking it all to come falling out of the sky.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
She's grasping, hoping to unhook it and get the W.
She just needs the right time.
Looking to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Well, statement's about to be made.
Looks like that ladder set perfectly in the center of the ring. And they're taking the fight to the sky.
This is insane. Even high above the ring, she's showing she has plenty of fight left.
One of the best ever.
Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even.
Pulling something out from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
Hooks it.